Hey, one second. I didn't think you had this much security. If you just sit right here keeping on these people, they're waiting on something that's kind of creeping me out. I'll take care of this. Hey, so the collector sent me to talk to the two of you about this crate. It's filled with cubes. Yeah, cubes from the Rubik Galaxy. So you want to get as far away as you can because they get pretty crazy and they explode.
Psych. Be careful.
Are you worried about me? Aw. Everything's under control. Yes! There you are.
Will, is that what we came back here for?
Okay, first off, Star-Lord, people are listening. Second, show a little respect, please. This is a finely tuned stereophonic instrument. She just needs a little TLC right now.
She?
Are you jealous?
No.
Hey, I can see why. Just look at her. Lots of attitude, classic curves, not so mean. I know I did. I promise it is. Just, I guess we noticed all the sensors we passed, especially the ones pointed directly at us right now.
Sensors?
Yeah, thermoplasmic sensors everywhere. It looks like the collector can track us anywhere on the planet.
Are you serious? He's tracking us?
Hey, look though, we're both hot.
Will.
Okay, fine. I had hoped that we could just casually walk away and everything would be fine. Advanced Creatures of Terra! I'm glad that you all surrounded us and were casually listening in on our conversation. We are the Guardians of the Galaxy. Woo! Thank you for that short delay and your excitement. Now, we
came back for a soundbox.
It's called a boombox, and we need to get back to our ship. But unfortunately, we are being tracked by thermoplasmic sensors. And I tell you that thermo means heat, all right? And sensors are these things that sense
other things. Sensors are tracking organic thermal prints?
I was dumbing it down for them. Anyway, we track using body heat and movement, so all we gotta do is make a lot of heat, right? That should scramble the sensors, and then we can easily sneak away. I've got a plan, and you're gonna be so proud.
If this is anything like your other plans.
For the sake of the galaxy, we need all of you to dance.
Dance? Everybody This plan is not working.
Hey, Quill! You out there? Come in, Quill! What's taking you guys so long?
Hey, Trash Panda! Hey, he loves that. Hey, just a little mix-up down here. We got some thermo sensors tracking us. We're gonna scramble them by shaking a little bouteille. What you got?
Scramble?
Subtle.
Just overload them. Give them too much data and then bada-bada-bada-boom! Whole grid goes down. Who doesn't know that?
Look, I totally...
Plan to do everything around here. Just shut down those sensors and get back to the ship!
All right! Now that was an awesome dance-off. Come on! Come on! Right here, buddy. And you were all awesome dance-offers. We just rocked a thermo sensor meltdown. It was mostly me, but you guys helped.
Oh, come on yourself.
Come on. That was another very successful mission, don't you think? Very special and spoken thing between the two of us. Shh, don't speak, it's alright, your eyes are
dimming. Hey, what's taking so long?
Hey, Rocket, just destroying some thermos with an awesome dance-off.
Different methods for blowing out thermos, Quill. Now listen, I ain't holding this bus.
Uh-huh.
Get back to the ship, or I can send you a postcard.